Hello student, in this video GUJECT, our chapter is 7, 8, 9, integration, sankalan, sankalan na upyog, application of integration and differential equation, vikal samikaran. Student, seven chapter based on formula and particular method. Agar aapne formula aavde chhe, agar aapne methods aavde chhe, to I think GUJECT ni andar je pan MCQs pucha se, e MCQ aap handle kari sakso. Once again aapne discuss kariye chhe ke GUJECT na MCQ etle 1 marks. 1 marks, 40 question, 1 hour, 1 minute and something second. To A J MCQs house, A MCQ logical very high nahi hoy. That is depend on formula, that is depend on basic concept. To integration na basically apadane formulas avadva joiye, methods avadvi joiye. Ane integration ni andar khas karine apadane kaya formula, અને કઈ મેથડ સાંભળવી જોઈએ સૌથી પહેલા વોટ ઇઝ ધ રિલેશન બિટવીન ડેરિવેટિવ એન્ડ ઇન્ટિગ્રેશન સો ધે બોથ આર ઇન્વર્સ ઓફ ઈચ અધર ડેરિવેટિવ નો ઇન ઉલટુ ઇન્ટિગ્રેશન ઇન્ટિગ્રેશન નો ઉલટુ ડેરિવેટિવ સો ફર્સ્ટ ઓફ ઓલ આપણાને એક સમ એ આવે કે d by dx of f of x equal to something. d by dx of f of x equal to something. Means whatever function is given. Then f of x, find out f of x. Same way, integration of f of x equals to something. Then find out f of x. So, what is the basic properties over here? So, derivative form f of x is given. So, take integration on both the side. Take integration on both the side. When you take integration on both the side, because derivative is given, this is inverse of each other. That means the multiplication is 1. So, here f of x is integration x square dx plus integration x dx, that is x cube by 3 plus x square by 2 plus c. So this is the function obtained from the derivative. Same way, whenever integration given over here, that is equals to something, and the question is find out f of x. So take derivative on both the side, integration multiply by derivative, yeah, derivative multiply by integration, that is equals to 1. So whenever integration is given, take derivative over here and obtain your answer. So this is very important questions for the GUJECT. Now, three basic formula which is also very important for the 1 marks question. That is under root x square minus a square, under root x square plus a square, and under root a square minus x square. Basically, these three formula is very important for the GUJECT. Now, with this formula, the important part is integration f of x whole raised to n f dash x dx and integration f of x upon f dash x upon f of x dx equals to, with this integration e raised to x f of x plus f dash x, this is very important objective questions in our integration. Now, integration of x square minus a square, integration under root x square plus a square, integration under root a square minus x square, and the formula is dx dx to hoga hi. The formula is x by 2. Whatever given, x by 2, whatever given, x by 2, whatever given. Whenever here minus, so minus, plus, so plus. And this is opposite of these two formulas, so minus, it becomes plus. A square by 2, a square by 2, a square by 2. Now remember, integration 1 upon x square minus a square, root x square minus a square, dx. The formula is log mode x plus under root x square minus a square plus c. Integration 1 upon under root x square minus a square is this. So over here, so the supported number is log modulus of x plus under root x square minus a square plus c. Same way over 1 upon under root x square plus a square. So log mod x plus under root x square plus a square plus c. Now formula yaad rakhwa mate, formula ne remind karwa mate, in minus formula whenever minus is given, convert in plus, so plus formula is obtained. Now remember, 1 upon under root a square minus x square dx, the answer is sine inverse x by a plus c. So over here this is sine inverse x by a plus c. So these three formula is very important for the objective. Now integration f of x whole raised to n f dash x dx. Vidhayini bajuma, vidhayinu viklan. Vidhayini bajuma, vidhayinu viklan. The derivative of function in multiplication rule. Derivative of function in multiplication relation. The direct answer is f of x whole raised to n plus 1 upon n plus 1 plus c. Student, remember very carefully, according to substitution. Sometimes substitution ke option mein hum ye formula apply karte hain. NCERT ni pure book ma formula nathi aapya. This is from Gujarat board. In the denominator function, in the numerator, derivative of the function, chhednu viklan aunshma. In the denominator function, in the numerator, derivative of the denominator, chhednu viklan aunshma. The answer is log mod f of x plus c. This is very important formula according to objective MCQ. Now integration e raised to x f of x plus f dash x dx. Whenever in the integration e raised to x form is given, and with e raised to x function plus derivative of function, the answer is e raised to x f of x plus c. So student, ye kitne important formulas the jo hum directly integration ka use karte hain in the GUJCET. Now student, in the integration method from Gujarat board, integration x square plus 1 upon x raised to 4 plus 1. Humne ye method hamare regular jab hum GUJCET ke periods lete the tabhi bhi humne notebook mein karwa rakhi hai. Just remind this method. In the denominator x raised to 4, in the denominator x raised to 4 must. In the numerator direct indirect x square wala term humko chahiye. If not given, usko obtain karna padega, usko set karna padega. But ye method ka jo original form hai, kab ye method perform karti hai, to direct indirect hamare paas ye wala form hona chahiye. In the numerator x square plus 1, in the denominator x raised to 4 plus 1. What is the method? Divide numerator and denominator by x square. Divide numerator and denominator by x square. Whenever in the numerator plus term is given, denominator में minus वाले factors करने हैं. अगर आपको याद होगा तो a square plus b square, a plus b whole square minus 2ab और a minus b whole square plus 2ab. Whenever in the numerator there is a plus term, तो factors करने हैं minus वाले. यहाँ पर अगर minus term होता, तो factors होता plus वाला. तो अभी ऊपर plus वाला terms है, तो हम factor करेंगे minus वाला. So this is x minus 1 upon x whole square plus 2 dx. Now x minus 1 upon x equals to t substitution. 1 plus 1 upon x square dx equals to dt. So it becomes dt upon t square plus root 2 whole square dt. तो हमने लिख दिया है. Then tan inverse x by a वाला 1 upon a tan inverse x by a form में उसका factors complete होगा. Now student, ये method important है. ऐसे वन मार्क्स में भी पूछ सकते हैं, तो हमारे माइंड में एकदम क्लियर होना चाहिए. नाउ दिस इज फ्रॉम गुजरात बोर्ड. वन अपॉन कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ साइन एक्स प्लस कॉस एक्स. वन अपॉन कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ साइन एक्स प्लस कॉस एक्स, यानी साइन कॉस का कॉम्बिनेशन लीनियर फॉर्म में. नाउ व्हाट इज द मेथड? टेन एक्स बाय टू इक्वल्स टू टी सब्स्टिट्यूशन. dx equals to 2 dt upon 1 plus t square. sin x की value रखनी है 2t upon 1 plus t square. cos x की value रखनी है 1 minus t square, 1 plus t square. ये सारा term substitute करना है sum में, तो ये sum हो जाएगा 1 upon factor form, या फिर 1 upon factor में न्यूमरेटर में फैक्टर का डेरिवेटिव वो फॉर्म भी हो सकता है. द मेन थिंग इज आइडेंटिफिकेशन करके टेन एक्स बाई टू इक्वल्स टू टी सब्स्टिट्यूशन. व्हेनेवर इन द डिनोमिनेटर साइन एक्स प्लस कॉस एक्स लीनियर फॉर्म में हो. नाउ इन थर्ड सम वन अपॉन साइन स्क्वायर प्लस कॉस स्क्वायर कॉम्बिनेशन. द मेथड इज numerator and divide numerator and denominator divide by cos square. So when we divide by cos square, it becomes x square x dx upon this is 10 square x plus 2, and here 10 x equals to t substitution. So x square x dx equals to dt. Substitute karo, sum easy ho jayega. तो सेवन चैप्टर में आपको डिपेंड रहना है फॉर्मूला पर, मेथड्स पर. आपको बेसिक पूरा सेवन चैप्टर का आना चाहिए. चैप्टर नंबर 8 एंड चैप्टर नंबर 9. चैप्टर नंबर 9 में मेन जो डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशंस का जो सॉल्यूशन है, फोर मेथड्स है हमारी. वेरिएबल सेपरेबल मेथड, वियोजनीय चलनी रीत, होमोजीनियस लीनियर इक्वेशन, होमोजीनियस इक्वेशंस, जो हमारा है समपरिमाणीय विकल समीकरण एंड सुरेख समीकरण लीनियर इक्वेशन, डिफरेंशिएबिलिटी ऑफ लीनियर इक्वेशन, पीएक्स क्यूएक्स वाला टर्म्स, वो सारी मेथड्स आपको आनी चाहिए. समटाइम्स इंटीग्रेटिंग फैक्टर जिसको हम आईएफ बोलते हैं, सांकल्य कारक अवयव, इंटीग्रेटिंग फैक्टर हमको आना चाहिए. ई रेस टू इंटीग्रेशन पी ऑफ एक्स डी एक्स और ई रेस टू इंटीग्रेशन पी ऑफ वाई डी वाई. तो इंटीग्रेटिंग फैक्टर समटाइम्स हमको डायरेक्टली पूछते हैं, वो हमको आना चाहिए. ऑर्डर एंड डिग्री, कक्षा एंड परिमाण. ऑर्डर मैक्सिमम ऑर्डर डेरिवेटिव, मैक्सिमम डेरिवेटिव, dy by dx, d square y upon dx square, d cube y upon dx cube, maximum order of derivative, that is called kaksha or order. परिमाण परिमाण that is degree. परिमाण हमेशा possible नहीं होता है. dy by dx अगर sin of में है, log of में है, dy by dx को अगर हम independent नहीं कर सकते हैं, dy by dx अगर connected है, तो वहाँ पर हमको परिमाण नहीं मिलता है. remember very carefully, कक्षा and परिमाण, order and degree that is must for the GUJCET. After that, small objectives, chapter number 9. Small graph from the chapter number 8. Chapter number 8 may specially, whenever function is given, with the function x equals to 1, x equals to 2 given, in that case, the area is integration of I equals to integration f of x dx. जहाँ पर अगर x given है तो x की range रखकर x का function का हमको integration find करना है. In short, 7, 8 and 9 chapter, that is depend on basics, depend on formula, depend on concept. आपको उसका GUJCET करने से पहले ये पूरा refer करना होगा. A to Z exercise refer करो, A to Z formula refer करो और thinking करो कि कौन सा suitable formula उसमें apply होगा. In short, 7, 8 and 9 chapter depend on formula, methods, वो आपको clear करनी है for the GUJCET.